campaign together in October of 2012. As time went on and the technology changed, and also like, we have about 1 million people already signed up for the game. But greatest achievement we've done at Clown Imperium Games to raise some money for the game Star Citizen, and we're very happy with the relationship.
It was considered a virtue not to talk unnecessarily, it seemed. And the old man had always considered it so, respected it. But now he said his thoughts aloud many times, since there was no one they could annoy. If the others heard me talking out loud, they would think that I am crazy, he said aloud. But since I am not crazy, I do not care. He was very fond of flying fish, as they were his principal friends in the ocean. He was sorry for the birds, especially the small, delicate, dark terns that were always flying and looking, and almost never finding. And he thought that birds have a harder life than we do, except for the robber birds and the heavy-strung ones. Why do they make birds so delicate and fine as those sea swans, when the ocean can be so cruel? She is kind and very beautiful, but she can be so cruel. And it comes so suddenly, and such birds that fly, dipping and humming, with their small sad voices are made too delicately for the sea.
We woke up one morning and fell a little further down. For sure it's the Valley of Death. I open up my wallet, and it's full of blood.
Just do it!